Imagine losing 90% of your trading account, losing over half of your money on one trade, and crippling your dream to trade for a living and to quit the job you hate. Imagine how you would feel if you lost your hard-earned savings in the blink of an eye and had to face your friends and family. Hi, I'm Dave Gagne, and that was me just a few years ago. Even after all that, I didn't give up, and I discovered the real secret to trading success. 6 months later, I more than doubled my account, and now I consistently beat the markets, and I want to show you how to do it too. In the next 6 minutes, I'm also going to show you the three key components of any trading system or trading plan, why you're losing money right now, and the three key money management concepts you should be using that will save you from huge losses, taking on too much risk, and stopping you from the profits you deserve. I'm going to show you all this and more. You don't have to take notes, just listen, because I really want you to let this sink in. Let's get started. The three key areas of a trading plan that you need are your system, your money management, and your trading psychology. All three are important. If you're missing one, you're always going to struggle and be one step behind the traders that have all three. The system is the nitty-gritty details of how you will trade. It includes tracking and statistics, such as your winning percentage, your average win, and your average loss, your reward to risk ratios, and all the tactical strategies and buy and sell setups you will be using. Your money management includes all the trading rules and guidelines you're going to follow. This includes your entry, your stop loss, your profit targets, position sizing, maximum risk, and deciding how you will exit a trade. The last and most important part of your plan includes investor psychology, which is how you will exploit the weaknesses of other traders. Your discipline and your own trading psychology, which includes mastering your own greed and fear in a trade. Trading psychology is your biggest challenge, and it is the biggest component of your overall trading plan. Having the best system and money management rules mean nothing if you don't have the discipline to follow it, and if you're constantly shooting yourself in the foot psychologically. So why are you losing money right now? I believe the single biggest reason you're losing in the markets isn't because you can't predict prices, or you can't pick the right stocks to trade, or that you're always on the wrong side of the market. Those are all great reasons why you're losing, but they're only part of it. The single biggest reason why you're losing is because you're not using a detailed plan before you enter your trades. You need to know ahead of time when you're going to enter and how you will exit a trade. You need to know how you're going to manage that trade and what you will do if things go against you. I'm talking more than just having a stop loss. A stop loss is a given. You need to have contingencies for gaps and other events that will affect your trade. And here's the biggie. You need to have rules and guidelines to manage risk. Without these steps, you're flying blind and every losing trade is going to create emotion, and before you know it, you're trading out of control and taking huge hits in your trading account. In my opinion, the top three money management principles are risk management, position sizing, and knowing when to exit. Notice I didn't say stop loss? It goes without saying that you should be using a stop loss, and it is part of risk management. But just having a stop loss does you no good if you're still taking too much risk. The biggest rule in risk management is protect your capital all the time. And that doesn't mean putting all your money in one trade and having a stop loss. It means thinking defensively when everyone else is thinking about their profits before they even enter a trade. It means you need to understand your reward versus your risk multiple before you even consider a trade. And finally, it means you only take the trades that meet your trading plan's strict entry criteria. This also ties into position sizing. The name of the game in trading is longevity. You need to develop a method that you can consistently repeat over and over again. You can't do that if you blow your portfolio out with every losing trade. Hey, losing trades are a fact of life if you want to be a trader. The key is learning how to use proper position sizing so that a losing trade is like a tap on the wrist and not a sledgehammer to the head. If you start doing this properly and combine the reward and risk concept from earlier, you can afford to lose more than you win, and that's the real secret. Top traders don't have high winning percentages. Now, I'm not going to lie to you, winning 3 out of 4 times is great, really great. But it's not the secret sauce to success in the markets. Those guys are killing it because they're using a few tactics consistently and they have mastered the concepts of risk management and position sizing. The last principle I mentioned is knowing when to exit a trade. This idea is usually glossed over, just passed off as having a stop loss to get out. Again, a stop loss is part of it, but who wants to lose money all the time? One of the biggest problems I see with traders is when they're in a winning trade, the greed takes over and they never exit with their profits. It's hard to take money off the table when things are working, and you do want to let your winners run. But it's important to lock in those gains with either a trailing stop or some sort of profit target. When you're learning how to trade, there's no shame in taking some money off the table when your emotions start getting away from you. Here's something to think about if you're concerned about lost profits. You can't go broke by taking your profits, especially if you're using the other two concepts I mentioned earlier. Those are the three biggest things that I think will dramatically improve your trading if you can understand and master them. Most of the problems I see with traders stem from a lack of understanding in these areas. So I have a question for you. Do you want to get all the nuts and bolts of what I have learned over the past 8 years of study and direct experience trading the markets? Do you want to start creating your own trading plan that outlines everything I mentioned in this video and much more? And do you want to use my trading plan as a template? I spend thousands of dollars on courses, books, seminars, software, you name it. I spent more on trading education than I initially lost trading in the markets. Some of it was good, and some of it was hypey cash grabs. But the point is, you need to get some sort of trading education. The way I look at it was I could spend it on education or I could spend it in the markets trying to figure it out on my own. So I took it upon myself to boil it all down into one concise trading resource that covers all the important parts of a trading plan. In other words, I have blueprinted the entire trading plan and trading learning curve that you need in order to be a successful trader. What does that mean for you? It means you won't have to spend 6 months and tens of thousands of dollars figuring this out on your own. More importantly, it means you can start using my exact trading plan template that more than doubled my portfolio in the first 6 months today if you want to. My system is called Trading Master Plan, and it will teach you how to understand and utilize highly profitable Japanese candlestick charts and patterns. Candlesticks help you gather more information visually and gives you an edge over other traders. You'll be able to get in trades earlier and exit with more profit and higher reward to risk ratios. You'll learn supply and demand concepts that move the markets. Read the ebb and flow of price action and stay ahead of market turns. I'll show you how to ride waves of demand up and sell when it begins to fade. Take advantage of novice traders who make the same mistakes over and over again. I'll show you the core concept of price cycles, and you'll see how price moves in an understandable pattern. Using this concept will keep you on the right side of a trade every time. You'll be amazed how much easier trading becomes when you stay on the side of the power and let the river take you upstream. You'll get in-depth training and understanding of core technical analysis concepts, such as support and resistance, and combine that with other price movement and supply and demand principles. You'll know when to buy and when to sell before you enter a trade. Just using support and resistance is the basis for hundreds of successful trading systems. I'll teach you 8 dynamic buy and sell setups that are proven to work and have stood the test of time. These setups flat out work. I'm not reinventing the wheel here. Combined with money management rules, you'll be stacking the odds in your favor big time. This isn't gambling. This is trading with an edge. I'll give you all the details to set up your money management plan, learn about risk management, understand your position sizing, determine your account size, understand drawdown. It's all covered. You'll never be uncertain about the trade you're in again. Your trades will be planned and carried through according to your guidelines. Discover how to strategically place your stop loss and save yourself from huge losses right out of the gate. With your proper stop loss and risk management in place, you'll have the confidence to follow your plan, knowing the odds are in your favor. I'll also give you my unbelievable proprietary profit-taking formula that will skyrocket your profits. It's super simple to use and gives you the ability to exit near the top of huge moves, and the best part, there's absolutely no guesswork. It tells you exactly what price to sell at. Also features my 23 trading rules that I use to trade in today's markets. Get a head start on creating your own trading rules by using mine. These rules have made me and saved me thousands of dollars. Some of them I learned the hard way, but you don't have to. Get my 6 steps you must follow when disaster strikes. Hey, stuff happens, and sometimes things may not go your way. Be prepared with my 6-step contingency plan. This will take away the panic when the sky seems to be falling and give you a step-by-step blueprint to minimize the damage and get out with your shirt. And sometimes, turn it all around and win. learn about my 8 simple steps to creating your own training master plan. Use my plan as a template, then start to develop your own rules and guidelines based on your trading style and goals. I have done all the hard work for you. I have tested and toiled in the markets and found many of the pitfalls and discovered what it takes to trade successfully. Use my plan as your trading blueprint for your success. I'll also teach you the 4 psychological barriers holding you back. Once you overcome them, your trading will reach amazing new heights. You'll be cool as a cucumber and make calm trading decisions that will let you sleep at night. Learn the importance of discipline and the 7 elements you need to incorporate into your plan. Start trading like a well-oiled machine, keep what works and duplicate it consistently and frequently. And oh yeah, crush your previous results over and over again. The markets are continuing to evolve and become more volatile. There is so much technology innovation and information overload that you're probably completely overwhelmed. I get it. I was there not long ago. There are thousands of companies trying to get big money out of you with expensive software, training, and products. There's so much hype out there that you need to be careful where and who you spend your money with. So right now, the main question on your mind probably is, how much? Right? That's probably what you're thinking. Well, here's the really great thing about it. I have condensed $10,000 worth of trading education into my Trading Master Plan program. And I'm not going to slap 100 pages into a binder, read the pages, and call it a home study course for $2,000. I'm not going to ask you to pay $9.97 or even $4.97. I removed all the fluff and the filler and give you the best information so you can hit the ground running without getting overloaded and overwhelmed. And I'm offering it to you for 1/20th the price of programs and seminars that I think don't even have nearly as much valuable and immediately usable information. I'm offering you the complete Trading Master Plan program for less than $100, but I'm not even going to ask you to pay that. I want you to have this information so you can get started building and profiting your trading plan today for only $4.95. That's right, you can access the complete system in the next few minutes for less than $5. Test drive the system for 10 days, peek under the hood, paper trade the tactics. Heck, write out your own trading plan and in 10 days, I'll automatically bill you the remaining $95. You can cancel any time during that time and you won't be billed further. All I ask is that you give it an honest look. And with this training, like everything else I do, your satisfaction is 100% guaranteed. And I want to make this clear. Everything that I offer has a 60-day, no questions asked, money-back guarantee. So if you don't love it, I'll insist you take your money back. Again, all I ask is that you give it a fair try. There is no risk to you. To get instant access to Trading Master Plan, you must click the big orange Add to Cart button right now. You'll be taken to our secure order form, and in about 3 minutes, you'll be reading the book and building your trading plan. Click the button below to get started right away.